married to Kamla Devi at the age of 24. Soon after, they gave birth to a daughter whom they named Indira. After India got independence in 15 August 1947, Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Furthermore, he was also a great writer, leader.
Sir, for giving me the opportunity to speak on this occasion in front of you all beautiful people. In India, Children's Day is celebrated.
Good morning, respected teachers, parents, my dear parents and brothers and sisters. Today I am going to speak about Jawaharlal Nehru. The first Prime Minister of India was Jawaharlal Nehru. He wanted to take part in the fight for independence even though he belonged to a wealthy family. He returned to India after graduating from Britain and became a member of the Indian National Congress.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. Hello, hello. Good morning, everyone. So, as we know, today is the Children's Day and day for the children.
Like, yes. Oh, that's something.